Finally, a circus man came along. He said, "Matilda, I know where you belong. And now if you go to the circus, maybe you will see Matilda and her happy gorilla family."